Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
I bet at most times you find Indian politics hopelessly cluttered. But behind this clutter, there is a great deal of clarity. You know what is it? It is that in politics, in Indian politics in particular, there are no permanent friends or enemies. All there is permanently shifting vested interests. If you have any doubts about that, then look at these pictures today of Chandrababu Naidu, the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, honoring Rahul Gandhi and saying the friendliest things to him. In the past, the Congress and the TDP have said the rudest things about each other. The fact remains that like the Akali Dal in Punjab, TDP was designed essentially as an anti-Congress party, a regional Telugu pride-based anti-Congress party, mainly on the argument that Congress party treated Andhra and people of Andhra Pradesh and Telugu-speaking people badly because of the way Mrs. Gandhi, Indira Gandhi and Rajiv Gandhi had treated many Andhra leaders. Now, after that, if in 2018, these two are coming together, Congress and TDP are coming together, as of now, they are coming together with CPI and another party called TJS, which is the Telangana party, here in Hyderabad, from where I am speaking to you today, for Telangana elections. Telangana, as we know, is going to have its state elections soon. It is now possible, quite likely, that this alliance will continue into parliament elections, not just in Telangana, but in Andhra as well. So how does this become so ulta pulta? Or as you remember that famous Bollywood song, Ye Duniya Ut Patanga, this is a Duniya Ut Patanga situation right now, the song from Khosla Ka Ghosla. But how does it go Ut Patanga like this? Because what was the Congress in this region, in what used to be Andhra, has been taken away. That Congress was dominated by a very strong leader called Y. Rajasekhar Reddy, who died in a helicopter crash. His son wanted the same eminence as his late father, wasn't given it, so he broke away and he set up his own party called YSR after his father, Congress Party. Most of Congress Party's workers and many voters went away with him. As a result, in 2014 elections, Congress drew a blank. Congress has to find an answer to that. There were some efforts at various points of time to strike up an alliance between YSRCP and Congress. That did not work out. So what do you do if your old friend is not willing to come to you? If your old friend has now become an enemy, search for your enemy's enemy. So the enemy's enemy in this case is TDP, and exactly the same way it works for TDP vis-a-vis the Congress as well. So these two have come together. These two have the possibility of changing electoral equations here very strongly. Remember, there are many interesting straws in the wind. In the last India Today poll, you saw for the first time that a major state, that is Andhra Pradesh, showing Rahul Gandhi on the top as its preference for Prime Minister of India. So Andhra became the first major state to prefer Rahul Gandhi over Narendra Modi as their Prime Minister. This had not happened in any major state as yet, definitely did never happen in 2014. So these are straws in the wind. You watch this space very carefully. What is going to happen in 2019? Everybody talks of Mahagathbandhan, Mahagathbandhan. Mahagathbandhan is a very big thing. Mahagathbandhan may or may not happen, but what will happen or what can happen are many Gathbandhans like these. So watch this Gathbandhan very carefully in Telangana. See how well they do. Remember KCR, who rules here, K. Chandrasekhar Rao is a very strong leader. His party TRS is a very strong party. He has a strength of 90 in a house of 119. He is very, very popular, and he has also played the game of extreme populism, of the kind of populism that you haven't seen anywhere in the country, also because he inherited a rich state with a big revenue generating metropolis of Hyderabad, where I stand today. So he will be a formidable challenge. But the fact that Congress and TDP are now coming together, they are combining their votes, It can be a cue also to the Congress party's old voters who've gone with YSR Congress party to come back. I think the game for 2019 from the point of view of the opposition has just begun. This is the first move in that game, and I think we have to watch very carefully what happens here, because this will then set the template for local alliances and Gathbandhans. Once again, not Mahagathbandhan, but Gathbandhans going ahead, sometimes in regions, sometimes in states, sometimes in parts of the state, as you might see in Madhya Pradesh with the Gondwana party. So that is the way to go. I think the politics now is becoming very, very interesting. And what better than to have a beginning from a state which is so rich in politics and political impulses, which is Telangana.